Boom. We are rolling again. Part 2. Let me get my settings right. Oh wow, that was really zoomed in. I forgot about that 85mm. It's gonna be super zoomed in. Plus my camera is a crop sensor. D7000 is not a full frame camera, it's a crop sensor. Plus that 85mm, so it's even gonna be more zoomed in than just a regular 85mm. So this is gonna be nice, especially with, oh, I didn't think about that. I gotta get my settings right. There we go. Hold on. That's a cool reflection. It is a Sunday night, so it is a little bit scarier just because there's not a whole lot of people out and it's not really safe to be out when there's not a lot of people out. But with all the puddles and stuff, we may be able to grab some cool pictures. It's kind of weird. Come on, focus. There we go. Whoa. Whoa. Scooter brake. Ooh. This is cool. Do what? It gets up to like 15. That's pretty cool. Yeah, this is really cool. We got some puddles here. Ooh, train. There we go. Go across the middle. Yeah. Can't tell if anybody's in there or not. No, it doesn't look like it. Can I get a reflection? I can't tell. That's kind of cool. This is kind of cool. Oh, yeah, that's really cool. I need to get on the other side. Hold on. Come on. This reflection. Yeah. Oh, the sun on the side of that building looks really cool. Hold on. Why does it keep changing? helpful. Oh, yeah. Ooh, we gotta turn the ISO up. That one. Kind of creepy. I'm gonna get this homeless guy over here. Y'all stay there. Got a homeless guy right here. Kind of neat. I want to cross the street here. Oh, that's actually kind of cool. Yeah, that's pretty cool. Your flash is on. Ooh, ISO, I gotta turn that down. Oh, that's a good one. That's a good one. Alright, hold on. Yeah, it is. That's cool. Watch out. Ooh, that's cool. The other side, but I don't know. Yeah, we'll be good. Hold on, I gotta get this reflection here. Ooh. Yeah, that's nice. Yeah. Ooh, this is a even nicer reflection. I love these little puddles. We're gonna have to back up. Oh yeah, that's nice. Yeah, I like that. All right, all ready?